dowsing cat mummy has brought us to a new chamber. Look! It's the Pharaoh's cartouche. I think yes, it's the royal seal. You see that? Come up. Thank you, Bassetna. Meow, meow.
Let me see. For once, you're right. That is the seal of Thutmose III, but this doesn't make sense. Thutmose, the great ruler of all lands, firstborn? Firstborn what?
That's odd, but this is him, right?
Well, let's see. Oh, that alabaster granite.
It's our guy, but no sign of the chamber or the gold. There should be something here, but I don't see anything close to a key or anything else.
Ooh, maybe it's hidden, you know? That way no one can find it.
Where did you learn Egyptology? No, he was not buried with any ancient maps or anything. That would defeat the purpose of keeping it hidden, wouldn't it?
It was an idea. Well, not a good one, right?
Let's take a look around. Maybe there's a panel on the floor or on these walls that open up another chamber. Meow, 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 meow. Wait, did you make a sound?
A what?
A sound, like your tummy is hungry.
No, I did not make a hungry sound.
But
it wasn't me. I ate breakfast.
Are you sure? It wasn't you. And it wasn't you, and it definitely wasn't me. And there's like, oh, it's a curse! It's real! It's real! It's a mummy!
Huh? Oh, that's much better. Try sleeping without a pillow for 3,000 years, and a side sleeper at that.
What was Thutmose? The third?
At least someone has manners. Oh. Where am I? Who are you? What's happening to me?
We were sent to find you, sort of.
Your great ancestor, let me do this, hired us to find you and discover where your treasure is, so if you wouldn't mind.
Mind? Who are you to speak to me in that manner? All of a sudden, I do not feel well. I think I'm a bit out of it. Treasure. Descendant? What do you speak of? I'm dead!
Look what you did, RJ! He's in shock!
Miss Atwater, I didn't know a 3,000-year-old dead pharaoh would come back to suddenly alive and then let alone be speaking the king's English. It's some sort of magic. It's a curse. Methy, I hope I'm right, right?
It's okay. Your great-grandson sent us.
Great-grandson? It's actually quite amazing, if you don't mind. See, your lineage history has been completely documented, recorded by the entire state of Egypt. Emet, to you. Now, so your great, 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 great grandson sent us Thutmose XXI. He's the current pharaoh right now, doing a great job, and he sent us to help you. Does that make any sense of your mumminess?
Sent you to find me. So I'm in Manhattan, die. Oh boy. I heard you say I was the firstborn. I must have died and my brother took the throne.
Brother?
My
twin brother?
Twin brother.
You had a twin?
It was not known by many. My father wanted to keep secret in case harm would befall us. I must have died and he continued. In my name. And what did he do?
Your Highness, he achieved your dreams. He joined the upper and lower kingdoms and expanded your empire threefold. Your name has gone down as one of the greatest rulers of Egypt ever.